Yes, can I try?
Okay.
I want to try.
Be careful.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Amazing.
You put a pressure on whatever side you want to go.
Yeah.
Is there
Wi-Fi there? And then you go forward. How you come off?
I don't know. How you come off?
Yo, when I just got it, I walk nowhere, man. My back. I swear.
Team Canada, you guys finished in a fourth and then moved up to the third. And what was in your mind?
They get used to it.
Well, first thing, Jamaicans came past us and said, it's becoming a trend for us that we just get disqualified and then somehow
get
the bronze. But no, we're happy that, you know, we were able to put a team together that we just put together outside for the final, and able to just get it around the track. We're happy, we're blessed, you know, to come away with the bronze and for our country, just to make our country proud. So just, you know, we're just proud.
Thank you.
How do you think the sport, how do you think track and field can benefit for this, from this kind of rivalry?
It's definitely good. It's something that helps the sport, definitely, because people want to see great races, great competition. They want to see athletes come out here and run fast. So I definitely think it's good for the sport, and I think in years to come, it won't stop here. I think years to come, there will still be a lot of rivalry over the years between Jamaica and the US. So, and as you can see, everybody's stepping up. Canada is always here, and China is here now, and they're starting to run sub-10s now, so you can see that they're really stepping up their game. So I think track and field is getting a lot more competitive, and that's a good thing for the sport. So in years to come, it's going to be brilliant, so I'll be watching.
I guess everybody will. Thank you very much. Congratulations again to the medalists. All the best for the future, and I hope you can celebrate tonight. Yeah!